this country do they let blind people drive?